Believe me, when you fall, he said a righteous man or woman falls 7 times, but they get back up. Okay. You develop a little more courage. And believe me, it's hard talking to people sometimes. That's it?
Yes, sir.
So they're going to get it. We got to make sure we can see our righteousness. We can see the righteousness of the Pharisees so we can get in. All right, we're going to take an offering. I thank you for your time. We got a word to do. We got a job to do. Who say that?
Vanessa Williams.
Oh, I'm talking about old school.
Oh, the old Isaac.
Yeah. We got work to do. Every day is a fight, y'all. Every day. Let's get up and ready. Get ready. Round one. When you on God, round one. Hope we don't get knocked out by round two. Go ahead, brother.
Here at the House of Israel, we have a dress code. Men and boys, no tank tops, flip-flops, shorts, muscle shirts, sagging pants, hats, ripped jeans, or slides. Women and girls, no slides, no tank tops, halter tops, no low-cut blouses, no leggings, bodysuits, ripped jeans, no cleavage showing, no bra strap showing, no short skirts or dresses. Be mindful of your dresses and skirts, because when you sit down, they can come up and show your thighs. This can be a distraction from the lesson. There will be no cross-dressing. Men should not wear women clothing, nor women wear men clothing. If this happens, you will be asked to leave until you can dress appropriately. Romans 12:1 says, present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Cell phones and tablets. If you are using one during the lesson, please make sure you are not on anything that isn't pertaining to the lesson. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, etc. Baptism reminder.
All right. So if anybody want to get baptized, it's hot out there. Mm-hmm. All right, we're going to stand and close out. Just say it.
Our Father which art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done on earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us this day
our daily bread.
Forgive us our debts.
We forgive our debts.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom.
And the power, and the glory,
forever.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord God of Israel.
Who's the King? Jesus. What is the whole duty of man?
Fear God and keep His commandments.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name.
In Jesus' mighty name.